attention to his grandfather's words. Boys like Peter are not afraid of wolves. But grandfather took Peter by the hand, led him home, and locked the gate.